If you drink ketones and you eat a meal that's low or high in carbohydrates, are you still in ketosis? When it comes to drinking exogenous ketones, you are in ketosis within 15 to 30 minutes after drinking just one packet of our exogenous ketones. Now, whether you have a high carbohydrate meal or a low carbohydrate meal, it changes how long or the duration at which you may still be in ketosis, but regardless, you are in ketosis. Ideally, the goal is to gear someone towards eating a lower carbohydrate diet along with exogenous ketones to get the best result.
Is a high fat diet bad for your health? A high fat, very low carbohydrate diet that is properly formulated, meaning made up of good fats and whole real foods. Many studies have shown that there are many health benefits associated with this.
What is the benefit of a detox, and does the ketogenic diet assist in detoxification? There's a lot of controversy over whether or not we should or should not detoxify. You'll hear a lot of people say, well, our body naturally detoxifies, we don't need to engage in a detox. The ketogenic diet and exogenous ketones can actually assist in detoxification. As we detoxify, we can often create a response. What we have found is that exogenous ketones, or beta-hydroxybutyrate, can actually encourage the production of glutathione, assisting our body in detoxification. So yes, it's extremely important that we detoxify. I encourage individuals who are healthy to detoxify at least once a year with a committed 2 to 4 week detoxification program.
Can exogenous ketones stop ketogenesis? Can exogenous ketones stop you from making ketones? When our body makes ketones, like during fasting or low carb dieting, if your ketone levels get up really high, at that point your body says, okay, I have a lot of ketones, so maybe I don't need to make as much. But Pruvit ketones have been formulated to raise blood ketone levels and not hit that threshold. So that's why I say the answer with Pruvit is no. Now, if you look, some products that are on the market, the esters, they give these servings that are so large that sometimes they hit levels that can shut down ketogenesis. Pruvit was formulated to promote an increase in exogenous ketones to a therapeutic level that does not stop ketogenesis. In fact, what you'll find out is it promotes ketogenesis.